video that can be a life changer for everyone. Isishare ko lang po sa inyo kung bakit nga ba kailangan natin si Livegood. Kaya sana matapos niyo po ang video na to para makapag-decide na po kayo. Umpisahan ko na lang po sa napakasimpleng tanong. Ano ba ang purpose natin sa buhay? Ano ba ang dahilan kung bakit ako gumigising sa umaga? Ano ba yung purpose? Ito po yung maaaring gumabay sa desisyon natin sa buhay para magkaroon po tayo ng sense of direction at lumikha ng kahulugan. For some people, purpose is connected to vacation, meaningful and satisfying work. Alam niyo po ba na 51% of Filipino families self-rated as poor? According to CNN, the SWS noted the results of the March poll are similar to the results of its December 2022 survey that found 51% of Filipino families self-rated as poor. 31% said they were borderline and 19% considered themselves not poor. Kaya ngayon pa lang po tanungin na natin ang sarili natin. Pagtanda ko, ano ba ang purpose ko sa buhay? Ano ba ang gusto kong mangyari? On your 40s, gusto niyo po ba magtrabaho sa ibang bansa as OFW? Or gusto niyo po ba magkaroon ng online business kasama ang pamilya? On your 60s, gusto niyo pa po ba pumayod para sa pamilya o nagre-relax kasama ang pamilya? On your 70s, gusto niyo po bang umaasa ka pa din sa ayuda? O ikaw yung namimigay ng ayuda sa pamilya? And of course, on your 80s, gusto niyo po bang tumira sa home for the aged? Or titira pa sa dream of the age? Preparation is the key. That's why Livegood is created. So if you're financially stable, congratulations, I'm happy for you. Let's be the channel of blessing to others na lang po. Let me introduce to you Livegood. The company just launched last December of 2022 and it's located in the US. You can visit the website livegood.com para makita po ang legitimacy ng company. And ito pong sinishare namin sa iyo ay hindi traditional networking. Kung saan sa traditional networking, pag nag-entry ka, may products na kailangan ibenta. At syempre, may products na kailangan bilhin to maintain your account. Sa traditional networking din po, kailangan nyo mag-recruit para kumita. At limited yung market, usually local lang po. At kailangan nyo mag-multiple accounts para kumita ng malaki. So sa Livegood, hindi po ganito. Si Livegood po ay membership club. So, hindi nyo po kailangan bumili ng products, kaya hindi nyo din po kailangan magbenta. Ang maganda, hindi nyo din obligasyon na mag-recruit, pero optional po ito. At international po ang market ni Livegood, at ang maganda rin po ay profitable single account tayo dito. Kasi si Livegood po is a club membership that pays. So, you can earn money as a club member of Livegood whether or not you refer other members to the program. And it's really easy to subscribe. So how to subscribe in Livegood? Ganito lang po siya kadali. All you need to do is just to get the referral link kung sino man na nag-share ng video na to. Pag binigay na po sa inyo yung referral link, pwede nyo i-type sa Google. That's livegoodtour.com/ kung ano man yung username niya. And this is an open enrollment. Libre po ang pre-enrollment. Pag ready ka nang mag-activate at ready ka nang kumita kay Livegood, that's the only time you can make a one-time payment of $49.95 or 3,000 pesos. You can be an affiliate or subscriber na ni Livegood. After paying the activation, all you need to do now is just to pay the monthly. It's only $9.95 per month or 600 pesos at meron ka ng online business nito na may international market and you can earn dollars anytime, anywhere. All you need to do is just to simply subscribe. Bibigyan po kayo ni Livegood ng discount up to 70% in wellness products na pwede nyong orderin via dropshipping. Meron po itong 90-day money back pag hindi po kayo satisfied sa products ni Livegood, which I doubt. And of course, bibigyan din po kayo ng digital products for e-commerce, tatlong websites to promote your business online. So this is a very effective marketing.